It's at least a thousand times its original mass.